Some 10,000 people from all walks of life attended the open house of Prime Minister Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak at Taman Tasik Sultan Abu Bakar in Pekan. The crowd from all over the country started converging at the site since 8 a.m., about 2 hours before the event was to begin. Najib and his wife, Datin Seri Rosmah Mansor, arrived in an entourage at about 1:15 p.m. before greeting and shaking hands with the people. In his speech, Najib says Islamic countries had high respect and admiration for Malaysia.
Presiden Mesir yang baru, Mursi, begitu minat sekali nak melawat Malaysia. Dan beliau telah menyatakan kalau ada satu-satu negara yang boleh dijadikan contoh dan model, tidak lain dan tidak bukan, ialah negara Malaysia kita ini.
Najib urges the people not to be taken in by empty promises by the opposition parties. He said presently, voters at the 4 states under its rule were questioning the unfulfilled election pledges.
Selama 55 tahun lamanya, kita telah memimpin negara kita dan kita telah bawa begitu banyak kemajuan dan perubahan satu demi satu dalam tempoh masa tersebut.
Najib later presented aid to 240 pilgrims who will be performing their obligations at the Holy Land next month. The crowd was treated to a host of festive delicacies and performances by local artists.